Yes, lads, it's Turbion Talks 30, and in today's video, we are in episode 10 of Saturday Showdown as Noah Zemel, the die-hard home and away Man City fan, takes on Max Hilton, the Chelsea lad. Two very feisty players, both with brilliant football knowledge, so I am very much looking forward to it. The winner goes through to the knockouts to face Leon Silva, who beat Herbie last weekend in a mouth-watering clash. But the winner of today goes through to the last 16. So without further ado, let's not be around the bush and let's get in to round one. Quick fire questions. Question number one goes to Noah. Are you ready, mate?
I am.
Right, question one is, how many assists has Marcus Rashford made in the Premier League this season?
I've got no idea. Six.
A very tough one. Six is wrong. Moves over to Max. What is your answer, lad?
Is it eight?
It is not eight. Surprisingly very low. He's only made four assists, which means question two now goes to Max to make it 1-0. How many goals has Danny Ings scored in the Premier League this season?
16.
16 is wrong. Goes over to Noah.
15.
Take the lead.
15.
15 is correct. 1-0 to Noah. Now he has a chance to make it 2-0 after three questions. Which team has hit the woodwork the most times in the Premier League this season?
City.
It is Manchester City, 2-0. Now, a chance for Max to get back in the game, make it 2-1. Question four, who was the top scorer in the 2015-16 Premier League season? Yeah. Who was the top scorer that year?
Was it Jamie Vardy?
Gonna have to rush you for an answer, mate. It was not Jamie Vardy. Question moves over to Noah.
Sergio Aguero.
Who was the top scorer? Sergio Aguero is wrong. The correct answer was Harry Kane. I'll have you know, that season, Harry Kane scored 25 goals. Sergio Aguero and Jamie Vardy scored 24. So it is still 2-0 to Noah. Question five now, chance to make it 3-0. Which three players were the joint top scorers in the Premier League last season?
Bamiyang, Mane and Salah.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang is correct. Mohamed Salah is correct. And Sadio Mane is also correct. 3-0 after five questions. Noah is absolutely cruising to victory here. Question six for Max to make it 3-1 and get back into the game just slightly. How many goals has Trent Alexander-Arnold scored in the Premier League this season?
Six.
Six is wrong. Question moves to Noah. Four is wrong. He scored two. Still 3-0 to Max. Max, if you want to win this round, you must get this question right. If Noah gets it correct, he is the winner of the round. Noah, how many goals has Jack Grealish scored in the Premier League this season?
Five.
Five is wrong. Question Eight. Moves over to Max. Eight is wrong. The correct answer was seven, which means, Max, you have to get this question correct to stay in the round. If you don't answer it correctly, Noah wins the round. What nationality is former Everton, Watford and Hull manager Marco Silva?
Spanish.
Spanish is wrong, which means Noah wins the round. Cruisingly, 3 points to nil. We now move into Career for Clues. Noah has won round one. Okay, so Noah has won the quick fire questions round, which means he gets the first player for Korea for clues. Noah, are you ready, lad?
I hope so.
Noah?
Yep.
This player started his career in 2010 in Brazil, playing for Atlético Mineiro.
Okay.
He left Mineiro in 2013 to join Shakhtar Donetsk,
okay,
where he played until 2018. He left Shakhtar in 2018 to join Everton, where he is still playing now. Who is this player?
Bernard.
It is Bernard. 1-0 going in to the second player for Max to make it 1-1. This player started his career in 2008 at Charlton Athletic. Okay? He left Charlton in 2010 to join Liverpool, where he played until 2013. 1 year into his spell at Liverpool, he went on loan to Blackpool for 1 year in 2011. Left Anfield for good in 2013 to join Swansea City, where he played for 3 years. And is still at Newcastle United, where he's been playing since 2016. Who John is Joe this Shelby. Player? Yes, it is John Joe Shelby. 1-1 going in to the third player. Now for Noah. Is a very, very, very tough one. Player started off his career in Paraguay at Cerro Porteño PF. Okay. He left the club in 2012 to join Rubio New in 2013. He left Rubio New to join Nacional in 2013. He left Nacional in 2014 to join Libertad. He left Libertad in 2016 to join Corinthians. Left Corinthians in 2018 to join West Ham United, where he is still playing now.
Is it Balbuena?
Who is this player?
Balbuena.
Sorry? First name?
Matthew Balbuena?
You don't have to get it
is
right.
Is it Balbuena?
It is Balbuena. It was a very, very 2-1. Tough one, so I'm going to give you the point. 2-1. Max, you have to get this right, okay? If you get it wrong and Noah gets it correct, then he wins the episode. Right. This player started his career in 2010 at the Stade Rennes B team. He left Rennes in 2013. No, he left the B team in 2013 to join the A's, where he played until 2016. He left Stade de Reims in 2016 to join Watford, where he is still playing now. He's been there for nearly 5 years. 1 year into his spell at Watford, he went on loan to Granada for half a season, but is still playing at Watford right now. Who is this player?
Is it Doucouré?
Yes, it is Abdoulaye Doucouré, which means it is 2-2 going into the final career for clues. Oh. If Noah gets it correct, he wins the episode. So, Noah, are you ready for this?
Yes.
Moment of truth. This player started his career in 2014 in the Toulouse B team. He left the B's to join the A's in 2015. He left Toulouse for good in 2018 to join West Ham United, where he is still playing now. Who is this player?
Issa Diop.
Yes, it is Issa Diop, which means Noah has won the episode.
Oh, boys.
Very well played to both of you. Max, as I always say, put up a great fight, but it was dust, not your day. Noah, well played. You have done yourself, your family, your grandparents, your dogs, your cats, your everything proud.
Thank you very much.
We will see you in the knockout against Lyon. What a performance from you. Absolutely brilliant, brilliant football knowledge. I am backing you to go far in this competition. There we go. I've said it. Noah Zemel will go far in this competition. Mark my words. Fair play to both of you, Max. It's been a pleasure. Noah, well done, mate. We will see you in the knockout.
Yes, I'm absolutely delighted to be going through to the last 16. Unlucky to Max, he put up a good fight, but in the end, that was the result, and yeah, I'm very happy.
Well played, Noah. Deserved winner. Good luck for the rest of the competition. Aaron, I almost got battered about his Arsenal good.
And boys, another smashing Saturday Showdown episode. If you have enjoyed it, you know what to do. Noah, Max, what do they do, mate? Tell me in my ear, what do they do? Smash the bloody like button, yeah? Just smash the hell out of it, yeah? If you want to see more smashing Premier League content every single day, hit the like button. We'll get this video to 30 likes. We're pushing the boat out today. 30 likes, yes? That's what I like to hear. 30 likes. Noah's in the knockout. Max is out. The Man City home and away lad goes through. If you've enjoyed it, like, subscribe, comment, and peace. Have a great day, lads, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.